1 Corinthians chapter 7, verses 32 to 34a. I want you to be free from anxieties. The unmarried man is anxious about things of the Lord, how to please the Lord. But the married man is anxious about worldly things, how to please his wife, and his interests are divided. Hey, congratulations on memorizing scripture. Would you hit that like button to let us know that you have? And also, it'll let others know that this is a good Bible verse to memorize as well. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do. You can do so by hitting the logo right beside me. Thanks again for watching, and may the word of Christ dwell in you richly.